Okay, enough wandering around. Let's go actually compete.
Yep. We've wasted enough of your time, I think.
Nope, we need to waste a lot more.
Yeah.
We're going to eventually throughout this little area here, we're going to show off why I think Lightning Ray is not the best for pluses.
Okay.
But for now, we got to do another tournament thing like Terra.
May as well save.
Yeah. Yeah.
I keep thinking it's gonna automatically go on yes.
Yes.
Yes. Show me your moves.
Captain Falcon approves of the cartwheel of the fire wheel.
Heh.
Woo! Y'all ready for this?
Man. Speaking of which, when are we gonna get a new F-Zero?
I don't know actually.
Oh my gosh.
On the first of never. I'm not sure we might want to use Mickey for this, but go ahead.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just...
You just want the experience.
I guess. Oh, we're really close.
Yeah, we might as well. If it keeps going, we might as well.
Let's see.
Because I think it carries on. Only this.
It does. Book. Cool.
There's only this guy. We only have 15 seconds.
There we go.
Magic
level. Oh, that faith charge is gonna help.
As long as you don't bury in the ground.
Yeah.
Otherwise, that could cost us. Sort of like if in Kingdom Hearts 1, one of the black funguses decides to bury. Sort of decides to go stone.
Yeah.
Really fucked me over in the fucking haze cup. Lightning Ray.
Yep. Oh, dang it. That is so cool looking. It's like...
Bash. It just like, go.
It's like the light speed attack. God, these freaking things. What is she actually saying? Because it sounds like Terra.
This is a battle grind. I'll keep this going longer.
Yeah.
Or does it disappear?
Really good.
Shot lock.
This is really good for experience, though. Oh, dang.
Freaking auto. What? Just
what
do
the
it.
Hell? Okay. I did a decent amount.
As many you can step on them.
Yeah, man. I'm not a fan of Aqua's finisher because it.
That
the way
foot swing.
It's an awkward. Yeah, the way it's in like an
it can
upwards...
Miss, it can easily miss.
Yeah.
Get close to them.
Okay.
Now.
Oh, right. I didn't even realize I had that. Get wrecked.
By the name of Disney.
This is really good for experience.
Too bad you only do this once.
Yeah, that's true. Like, I wish you could actually do this again.
Nope. It is prone to missing a kid. Whoa.
Oh, okay.
Only one? I thought one survived.
Oh,
God. Use the mind shield.
Oh! Jeez!
I'm sorry, were there enemies?
I don't know, were there? I think they died.
Shot lock.
Oh, wow, I don't have enough.
Yeah, get ready. Attack him first. Make sure you focus up. What I did was just shot lock, and all but one survived. Sorry, all but one died. And your Mickey's gone.
Oh, yes.
Problem with this is you can't see. You know what I mean?
I think, okay, one more.
Oh, wait, Firestorm. HP up!
That wasn't too bad at all.
I think we actually messed up one, Terra. Whatever. Next up is Zach. Don't worry, it's not too bad. But make sure you focus though. I just want to show off why the it will charge on him.
Yeah.
But and you are invincible during the whole thing still. But it just didn't feel as useful. Yeah, finally, I'm gonna be a girl.
Are you saying there's another match? I get to get boobs.
Uh-oh. How about one date?
Alright, we'll get to that. Oh, Phil,
would you tell her the only time, and one of the few times Aqua's that you get an emotion. I bet actually we're about to come up to one of the worst examples of her voice acting. You know, we already got it earlier. It was like, I'm in the games. Oh yeah, bitchin'.
Then I should have been fighting matches here. How you doing?
Listen, watch out.
This is, it's raining. Oh no, I'm gonna get soaked.
Is that like poetry?
Did he just do that? How should I know?
All right, fine. Look, you gotta just stay and fight this match. The two athletes I entered defaulted before they made it to the top. Give a guy a break. I got a reputation.
Hey, do it for us too?
I think he's still trying to hit on her.
I'll finish what I started.
Not I don't think this line is that bad. Well, here she's just kind of like, just maybe here she's just trying to be the stoic warrior.
Yeah.
Which is a bit understandable. Let's go build up our focus in the town, and then we'll just go fight Zach.
Oh, that's right.
All right.
Good luck, guys. Okay.
Don't worry, folks. It's not, I think we'll cut that out. Aqua, give it your best. It's not gonna take too long.
I am so fired up.
Oh, here you go. The squats.
Camera needs to see his ass. But again, actually, funny thing is, like, in Dream Drop Distance, every single time you beat one of the challenge missions and does that slowdown screen,
yeah,
it always seems to go on Sora and Riku's ass.
What?
It always, like, starts from behind them from below.
Square Enix are trying to tell us something.
I don't know. We're going to do more of Aqua.
But you know what? Terra freed me.
By hitting me with a lot of lasers. I had no idea.
Well, that's enough with the drama. I guess I'll see you in the ring, huh?
Bring on the ring. And now General Teddy is pleased. It was on a 4-hour arena Ultimax. Have you actually been looking into that game?
I haven't had the chance, actually.
Actually, I think we had enough focus for what we want to do.
Okay, so...
we'll just go ahead.
All right. Yeah.
Cartwheels of victory. On fire. Let's just go do this.
Alright.
Let's go just heal up a little bit. There you go. Yeah, we can do it. We can easily win this. Zach is not that hard.
I'm scared.
He's not gonna Omni Slash you.
Oh,
this coming out from Aqua is one of the worst lines, I think.
I promise Terra I'd face him. Fair and square.
The friendship between boys. It almost makes me jealous.
There we go.
How deadpan can you get, like?
Ben Stein would be proud.
Clear
eye. Alright, now we're gonna show you why this guy shouldn't use in the lightning ray on bosses. Then again, it might work better for you.
We'll see, but I can kinda see where you're coming from, because Ragnarok's more guaranteed.
Oh!
That was close. Oh!
Okay, it really likes you. It's more during this part. Plus, you're kinda zooming around all over the place. And Ragnarok is guaranteed. What? Are we stun locking him? What? Go, Zach, go! You can do it!
What?! What was that?!
Go, Zach, go! You're the hero! Ben's not gonna be visiting for a while, I can tell.
I
lost! You don't say!
You got trashed.
Not even wrecked. I'm gonna become a hero. Right? Actually, the funny thing is, he got close, but then we just said no. You got close before you floated off your lightning ray.
It's like, Hades. It's like, messing with a cat's tail or something, and then a cat going ballistic on you. That's basically what Aqua turned into.
What a cat?
That's the best analogy I can give this.
You're acquainted with the spineless chicken.
Terra is my friend, and I hear he triumphs over the darkness. He's not spineless.
When she's talking about Terra or Ven more, she should really show a bit more emotion. As a Keyblade master, if it's more just like, just if it's purely about stopping the darkness or anything, then I can understand her stoicism.
Cold feet. Now, if that ain't cowardly,
I don't know what is. But you, my
little blue friend, demonstrate some real courage for the winning team.
The darkness doesn't interest me.
That was rude. No thank you.
And Beverly Red.
Fortunately, I still get to destroy you. Rules say you.
Apparently, Hades was the upper bracket.
A whole lot of darkness with your name on it. Get back here, Hades!
You know something interesting is when you actually go to the boss fight. You'll actually see it, but there actually is going to be a small audience.
Oh.
Well, sort of. You'll see. You gotta avenge me and Terra. You know, I can imagine when Zack does this, Zack's only after some Keyblade armor. Anyways, for this, let's go put back on Ragnarok.
Okay. That was pretty freaking amazing, though.
Let's set a new session, just because I don't want to lose that.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright, let's see the abilities first. Okay, yeah, Kira's dead. I want to make sure we have everything we want here. Okay. Alright, go to the bottom. Okay, let me see finish plus again. Okay. Or finish boost. Go to finish boost.
Alright,
We can make another one. You want to make a finish boost or do you want to make damage siphon? We might as well do finish boost to power up our finishers overall.
Right, yeah.
Alright then, we're gonna make that with Uraga.
Alright, do I want anything break time?
Oh, wait a minute, we start to show up break time when we do this.
Yeah.
Alright, go to your, meld. Fura and Fura. And when you do this, put in your pulsing crystal.
Finish boost.
That's the second one and the last one.
Anything else?
Now, I think we can make a Kiraga now. Oh, wait, we can make some Bazaga. Can we make a Bazaga? I'll figure it out. Kira. And with that, I want you to put in, for Kiraga, let's put in, let's see, Kira. Let's put in a Bounding Crystal.
Okay.
Lucky strike.
Nice.
Okay. When you put these in, I want you to check something else.
All right.
Let's see. What is it? Go back to your melds. I want to see. Go back to Bazaga. Can you make a Bazaga? Okay, put that in. But what else can we make a Bazaga? Mind square. I don't know. Do you want to try it? Let's put in the Chaos Crystal.
See what happens. I don't know. Ice Barrage.
You already have that, though.
Oh.
Whatever. Yeah. We already have Wazaga, so we can buy another one. Can we make any more magic? Go back to your magic. Let's see. I just don't think we can make anything else.
Doesn't look like it. No.
I don't know. Yeah. Alright then. We might as well put in. Should we put in ice? Oh, we don't have enough room for ice barrage just yet.
Okay.
Let's leave it out for now.
I can get rid of break time because that doesn't.
No, don't put it. Wait, just go back. Pause the game. Just hit start.
Okay.
Now just wait. We might as well just show up break time now.
We start healing things.
It's dancing again. Oh, yeah. The comic.
Yeah.
It's not wrong.
Oh, no,
animation, right?
Yeah.
You'll see. All right, and here you go.
Hmm. Oh man.
Okay, now you can. Okay, now you can get rid of it. Well, that was a thing that happened.
Oh, okay.
Made through it. What do you think?
Ice
gravity, ice brine. No, that'll take a Kiraga.
Oh.
Just put an
What's the ignite?
The next enemy you've locked onto and cause it to take continual damage.
Eh.
That Zach is actually invulnerable to that, but.
Mm.
Yeah. Let's put in any spell for the hell of it that we already don't maxed out.
Stop, bro.
All right.
Oh, that we haven't maxed out?
Yeah, no. Yeah, well, we haven't maxed. We still want to get stuff in there. Let's just put in Strictly.
All right.
And we're not going to use them anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Oh.
Ragnarok.
Oh, right.
Welcome back, buddy.
Ah, yes.
Let's do it.
Did you miss me, Boba?
Anyways, those who play Kingdom Hearts 1 might actually recognize this scene. Hey, see, look, he's in an audience.
Oh. Huh.
Yeah, this may seem familiar to those who play the optional boss of Kingdom Hearts 1.
Oh, yeah.
Almost exactly.
Oh, so, well, that it was a lot more annoying there.
And this is not what you think. This is not the same thing. This is not the same creature, actually. This is the Ice Colossus, not the Ice Titan.
It may as well be the same thing, though, but...
But
it's like,
it's fake.
I suppose that's in
yeah.
the rules.
It's made by Hades.
Combatants may call
at least on this, I think it is.
Yeah, Hades made this itself.
He's already here.
A fire guy made ice.
Don't,
This is something I can seem
to be
more stoic for.
My
no?
Okay, so just Ragnarok this?
Well, ignore Hades for now.
Okay.
What happened was I actually caught Hades in the Spell Weaver. And it just comboed him in the air. He didn't touch me. Almost like Zach, actually. The Asian Eyes Colossus.
No.
All yours, Frosty.
You heard him, right? Because
gotcha.
The Ice Colossus is first.
Ah, okay.
Gotcha. I think you are hitting Hades, though.
Yeah. Lol. That's ridiculous.
Oh, you know, he's standing up. He's on the ground. Remember, you can't really hit Hades with the, Whoa. Damage the thing. What? Okay. It shouldn't be working.
Stop.
It shouldn't be working. Right?
Whoa.
It's like if you try to catch Scorpion with Hellfire. Hey, nope. Oh, wait, he's invincible.
Oh, I didn't even damage him.
He's invincible during this part. Sure. Thanks, Donald.
Okay.
Oh, damn. Right? The camera. Oh, it was like, damn. Right?
That was really easy.
Yep. It's not the Ice Titan, that's for sure.
Oh, gosh. Screw that guy, man.
Well, I figured a trick to doing him is just hop in the corners and just spam guard. But it's a good way to grind for experience.
That's true.
I knew that.
But like,
Snow
even
Cone
then, you still have the ice pillars to worry about.
Real Titan.
We just roll. And we just roll for that. But then again, he likes doing some attacks in together at later parts of it.
Yeah.
And no diamond dust keyblade this time.
That was a really easy load.
Yep. For Zach and then Zach. I'll put him in his place. Yeah, Zach. This is a scene that a lot of people memorize.
You're the champ. We gotta celebrate. That won't really be necessary.
One of three times you get to see Aqua promotion.
No, you mean, no. I have to leave right away.
Besides, I still have so much training to do.
He's like, no, I actually sound kind of legit. You know what I mean?
Well, it's so funny seeing Aqua like flustered like this because you don't see it from her often.
I can't make any promises.
Yeah, yeah. Yes. I just like her hands are like, no.
Yeah. Oh dear. Well, Zach's gonna have to.
She's actually flustered right now.
Oh, it's over already. Well, poor Zach. He's gonna have to wait another like 13 years maybe.
Then again, the thing is, I don't want to spoil the end of Crisis Core.
Nothing.
Yeah. Well.
You want to be a hero too?
You care?
Right? Strength alone.
Doesn't he die or something?
Yep.
Hmm. Yeah, I know. Well, but that's a different canon though compared to this.
Still. I look at you. Who knows where he's gone to after this?
Yeah.
You've got strength in your heart too. Never stop trying. And one day you might just become a true hero.
And there goes all of Aqua's emotion again.
It was fun while it lasted.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, if they just had more of that.
Just more, like bigger and, like,
Yeah.
But then again, it's also one of the few times in this game where it's like, not so serious.
It's true.
You just fight Hades and the Ice Claws, and then she's just getting flustered over a date. It's pretty late for you, actually, right now, isn't it?
It's coming up to half turn. It's alright.
Wait, we missed a treasure?
Huh? Oh. Did we? Where?
Where? I gotta see this. Oh, wait, I have an idea where it is. When you leave the vestibule, head to the left. It might be behind the statue.
Okay.
I think I may have caught it off a camera, just barely. Let's see if I'm right.
But yeah, that's what Aqua gets for being the only playable female character in the story.
Other side, over there. I think it's over there. I think it's right behind the statue itself.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Because I kind of... thought there would be something there, but I couldn't see anything from the camera view.
Yeah, there's enemies around here if you want to. Oh, wait, Zach!
Oh, right, we may as well do that now.
Here's hoping for Omni Slash. We still have our fire wheel.
Oh, man. So sexy.
We can still use the move that destroyed Zach. And now we got more moves. Show him.
Nice.
Is that the other one already? Nope. We might, there's quite a few enemies over here, so we might actually get Zach's other one.
Very nice. Are we doing Deep Space today?
I'll keep going if you want to.
Okay. I mean, how long is it?
Like I said, it's 5:25 over here, which is like 10 for you.
Yeah, well, I'm free tomorrow, so...
So it's not really a big deal, I guess.
Not really. Mm. I mean, the course is pretty much over at this point now, so.
No. We at least have more time to work on the Let's Play. Round the rock.
All right.
Bye.
Also, I do think the lightning storm thing is better for enemies though, because like.
It goes through so many of them, and plus, like, it just, like, homes on them.
Yeah, because, like, Ragnarok, if it's too far away, you're kind of boned.
Yeah. Still have Zach. Yeah, let's head back into the town and max out Zach. There's a challenge here, but we're not going to do that. Actually, wait a minute. The lighting ramp might work on the challenge here, but it's the same thing.
Oh.
Remember the mushrooms?
Oh, that's right.
We got Fundaga and Firewheel maxed out. It might work, because remember, we did decently okay. He's like, wait, how'd that fail?
We might as well level it. Yeah,
well, we need to build up focus first anyways.
Yeah.
What's that? We don't have any deal here, right?
Yeah, I was going to say. Oh, man. This feels so broken.
What, the Firewheel?
Yeah.
It's a nice ability.
Yeah. Because that's always like something I've seen people use in like videos and stuff.
You
didn't
figure
out
how to use it.
I was like, how the hell do you do this?
And now you know.
Knowing is half the battle, G.I. Joe.
Yep. Was hoping you can actually beat the mushroom challenge. I think it's a trophy if you can beat them all properly. Let's just do a challenge though. We really should go save just because we don't want another Donald incident with the D-Link.
Oh, right, yeah.
We really have to be cautious after that stuff. It's a powerful thing to get a bit of energy. Let's see it. It should be the mushrooms again.
Alright.
Don't touch me. Let's see.
Alright. Very nice.
There's a number?
Yep. Sweet!
We might need to use the fire wheel for some reason, because remember, I think our time was still pretty good and the game still said nope. Well, even though we're just trying it. Right?
Yeah.
Oh wow, rolling through him still builds up your focus, don't forget.
Oh wow, okay.
Because it counts as a physical hit. Yeah, it's probably not getting. Oh, we got something. Okay. I would say we do them again, but we don't have any experience. It doesn't give us experience points, but it does respawn the enemies.
You probably have to be Cyberman 65 to get 3 stars.
Yep. or Everglow.
Yeah. Or insert famous Kingdom Hearts YouTuber here.
Ceruleum or whatever it is name.
I guess.
Well, I thank you for helping me with that font, with that freaking mushroom guide. Oh yeah, people, I'm currently working on beating the organization refights and 2 final mix.
Yep.
And I almost beat Damn Lingering Will too.
How many health bars did you go?
I think about 8.
Oh nice.
But then I just lost.
Yeah, the thing with Lingering Will, like even if you're like 1 health bar away, you still have to be on your A game because like you can potentially
don't give
die.
Him a chance.
Yeah, you can potentially die
don't let up.
At any point. Because that's happened to me on like multiple occasions. It's like 2 health bars.
Nope.
He curses me. Death.
Or
I get
even
rage.
Worse with the arrow attack.
I get rage.
Like what happened was like one of my tries, he hit me with the arrow, but then while I was trapped in that, he was still attacking me. So at the moment I broke out, he arrowed me again. I was in a stun lock.
Oh wow!
I literally could not escape. I was. There was no way I was gonna make it out because Donald was also down.
Screw, dang it, Donald.
No, because like what happened? While I was trying to escape, he pretty much went straight for Ben.
Oh wow!
Like Tara, the asshole. Zach. Zach.
Well, let's see how many enemies? Actually, no, let's reset.
Why?
Because, might as well get all the enemies.
Yeah. Good point. Yeah, it's easier to do it in here than it is in the outside.
Yeah.
It's because everything just spawns in really quickly together.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I imagine the first one is the one.
Yeah.
We're just getting on Slash, people. Don't mind us.
Yep.
Getting Cloud's Final Smash.
Yep. It looks a lot cooler here, though, to be honest. At least in my opinion.
Well, in Smash, it's just literally, Great Ether.
Pretty much. It still looks cool, but it looks a lot more fancy here, in my opinion. I don't know. Maybe it's just me.
There it is.
Oh?
Jump.
Nice.
There we go. I was worried. Because actually what happened was I was doing the secret boss in the final mix.
Mm-hmm.
And my gang got caught up.
Oh.
Just like what happened with Donald.
Oh, wow.
And you know who I blamed. Blame y'all.
That is something else.
Well, I think it may have just been a loading problem. Bye, everybody.
Yeah, I just love how it, like, warps everywhere and stuff.
Oh, what was that? She went with a fire.
Hmm.
We're just roll for him. Roll for him.
Yeah.
You should get a build up again, actually, by then. Roll again. Bye.
That is amazing. I don't have to try.
Is that another emblem?
Yeah.
I love that attack so much.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, man.
Okay, let's get out of here. We're gonna
burn the door.
You wanna call it a session or do you wanna keep going?
How long is Aqua's Deep Space?
Not too long. We just gotta get from one side of the map to the other, pretty much.
Alright, I guess we can do it now.
Alright, we may as well do the recording.
Yeah.
I gotta go through my sister's cats anyways.